2, 3.
Woohoo!
It's time for positive actions!
Hola! Es hora de acción positiva!
Mrs. Hot and
Miss Shema!
We welcome you to the Morgan County Partnership's Positive Action Daily Community Vlogcast.
La señora Hot y Shema os damos la bienvenida a los vídeos diarios de Acción Positiva.
Today is Fun Friday!
Hoy es Viernes Vistazón!
Let's get ready for a awesome day of learning and wellness.
¿Listos para un día alucinante de aprendizaje y bienestar?
The positive action word of the week.
The positive action word for this week is sharing, and in Spanish, compartir.
Now watch this beautiful video of Fun Friday.
Today on Fun Friday, we feature Career Day with episode 1, A Friend Who's a CCMA, a Certified Clinical Medical Assistant. Meet Miss Ariel Keith.
Hey, my name is Ariel and I'm here to talk to you about what a CCMA is. A CCMA is a Certified Clinical Medical Assistant. In a nutshell, we are the ones that will typically bring you back when you go to the doctor's office to your exam room. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to ask you your name and your date of birth. This helps us to ensure that we have the right patient for the right doctor visit. The second thing we're going to do is we're going to take your vitals. Your vitals consist of taking your blood pressure, your pulse, your respirations, your oxygen, and just making sure at a quick glance that everything looks okay on the surface. This gives a good underlying foundation for the doctor to know that everything at a quick glance is doing all right. The next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna ask you, what brings you in today? For a lot of you, you're gonna be there probably for just a well check, or maybe, I'm sorry guys, a shot. Yep, that's me. I'm the one that gives the shots. So sorry, but you really do need them. And also, they only hurt for a little tiny bit, I promise. It doesn't last. It's like a pinch and you're done. Then, we're gonna make sure that everything is updated in your chart. Your medical records chart. We want to make sure that all your medication is current, that we know exactly what you're taking, the dosage, and how often you're taking. Aside from that, we want to make sure you know why you're taking it, how often you should take it, and just make sure that you are taking it. Because let's face it, we don't always take the medicine we're supposed to, do we? Now, you might also ask, what else do I do? Is that it? Is that all that entails? No. We also help the doctors in any procedures that they may need. And that can require sometimes helping them if you have to get stitches, or just helping you to assist cleaning out your ears, or maybe you need to know how to take a shot if you're diabetic. We're gonna be there to educate you and make sure you know exactly how to do those things. Becoming a CMA or CCMA requires a high school diploma or a GED. High school diploma and GED is the first line. Then you have to attend either an online class or an accredited college that once you graduate that program, you need to go to take the state board. The state board requires a fee of anywhere from $149 to $159. The state board is 200 questions, and you must pass in order to be a certified medical assistant and work in a facility. The average salary in the state of Pennsylvania for a certified medical assistant is $16.25. The annual average is about $25,876. Now, it can take anywhere from 9 months to 3 years to become a certified medical assistant. Just depends on what program you enroll in. The best thing about my job is I get to educate people on how to stay healthy and just maintain a good health overall and educate them in any lack of information that they may have. The worst part about my job is they don't always listen, just like sometimes you guys may not listen to your teacher or to your parents. So that's the worst part. Now, I started out as a certified medical assistant because I was a CNA previously, a certified nurse aide, and I started as a certified nurse aide at 16, and I wanted to be able to climb the healthcare ladder for better opportunities for myself in a fast-growing career. What I want you to take away from this video is anytime you have any questions, write them down on a piece of paper and take them with you to the doctor's office. The only dumb question is the one that I asked. We want you to ask questions. We want you to be educated, and we want you to be open and honest so that we can give you the best treatment possible. We also want you to make sure that you are taking any medications the correct way, okay? So I hope you guys have an awesome career day, and just remember to have fun. Bye-bye, guys.
That was awesome, Super Scholars. Now pause the video and discuss about it. It's Let's Talk time!
Mrs. Kidwell here, school-based therapist from Woodmire Elementary. Wanted to share with you all a new guided imagery script called Barefoot on the Beach. Take a few moments to relax. Begin by getting comfortable in a chair or by lying down. Inhale and exhale, relaxing and releasing any tension you may be feeling. Do a quick body scan and focus on those areas of tension and releasing that tension. Inhale and exhale, closing your eyes if you'd like or softening your gaze. Now begin to imagine you are sitting on a beach and listening to the ocean. It's a warm, sunny day, and you dig your toes into the sand. You feel the cool and refreshing ocean breeze hit your face as you relax in your comfortable beach chair. Listen to the seagulls flying over and the waves crashing against the shore. Inhaling and exhaling salty air. You close your eyes and relax in your chair, feeling the warm sun against your skin. You continue to relax with your toes in the sand, inhaling and exhaling as you watch the big puffy white clouds float by. You then rise from your chair and walk to the edge of the shore, letting the waves hit your legs and feet. The water feels cool and refreshing as you watch the waves roll. You notice a handful of dolphins swimming along the horizon, and you watch kayakers paddle out to see them. You feel relaxed on this lovely beach and free of all stress. Inhale and exhale deeply, taking in the smell of the ocean air and feeling the warmth of the sun. When you are ready, you can begin to stretch and open your eyes, tucking away this relaxing place in your mind for another time. Thank you all for listening. Hope everyone is staying healthy and safe.
Hey, Super Scholars and Positive Partners, go to materialsandpositivevaluesnetwork.com for daily family fun. You're going to find there really cool things to do with family art therapy. Have fun!
Thank you for joining us from your home, your school, or your community.
Gracias por acompañarnos desde vuestra escuela, hogar o comunidad.
And remember, you are unique. You are important, and you are wonderfully made.
Recordad, sois especiales, importantes y maravillosos.
Aww.